Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some Mega Truck Simulator. We got the old Volvo VNL, what is it, the 860? We got just a regular Volvo engine in it, nice. Anyways, we're going to go and pick up a load of concrete blocks, 44,000 pounds. We're here in Spokane, we're going to take it over to Missaloo. So let's fire this thing up and get going. Let's see what this, how this is gonna do. This thing only got, how big of an engine was it? 400 something horsepower, I think. Which isn't the best, but it'll do. Out of this place. There, I thought I heard a car coming.
Turn left.
Oh, I did. Fix that.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Me trying to shift turn gears. Got it automatic. So the video schedule is going to be something like this. It's going to be Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We're going to do a Mega Truck Simulator videos. Tuesday, Thursday, and possibly Saturday will be Euro Truck Simulator 2 videos. With random videos in between.
Keep right.
That's going to be the plan.
Anyway. Yards, turn right.
For the Euro Truck Simulator video, so the videos might be a little bit longer because I'm doing a series on, you know, start a new profile and build your way up and everything.
After
they could be a bit longer.
Yards, turn right.
Feels like I'm saying that the wrong. Ooh, got a nice trailer picking up today. It's one of John Ruta's flatbeds. Go make some money. This is 44,000 pounds, yeah, 44,000 concrete blocks. HMS. A 175 miles. Almost hit Alt F4 there. That would have been good.
100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I did try to do a video before this one, but I got like literally where those pallets are down there to the drop off point, and then the game crashed and it wouldn't let me go any further. Everything cranked up on max as far as graphics go, and we're using JBX3 graphics mods, so we'll see how this works out. And I upped the bitrate of the video too, so should be a better quality. They're gonna be twice as big, but I think we can deal with it.
Turn left. Turn left.
I'd do them in 4K if it went for the fact it'd probably take me 2 days to upload the video. Kansas shouldn't take very long to do. Machine is Texas, it's like Kansas City. We got to drop. No, that's in Missouri, you know. Not Kansas City. You got Dodge City, a couple little small towns like that, but it's pretty much just flat. Flat and long. Come up here in the mountains and the hills, where wooded areas, get out of Oklahoma and Texas for a while. No skinny dipping in the creek. Truck delivery is pointing that way. Maybe a minute ahead. There should be T button. Miles, 3 hours, 32 minutes, 27.5 gallons of fuel, $5,763 is what we earned off of that. and we're almost level 40. Pretty damn close. So I hope you guys enjoyed the little video. But until next time, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.